Good afternoon, Dr. Ayman.
Good afternoon.
Can you please introduce yourself to the audience?
I'm Ayman Samir Mujahid, the lecturer of otorhinolaryngology, faculty of medicine, Qasr al-Aini, Cairo University.
Welcome. Can you tell us what do you think about Rhino Egypt this year?
Rhino Egypt this year, I think it is very well organized. The topics very well concentrated. The audience, number of audience, I think it is more than the last years. The organization of the conference, the topics, workshops, cadaver dissection, two sessions per day for 3 days, I think. This year, Rhino Egypt is different from the last years.
Great. And what have you already presented this
year? I have presented a lecture yesterday about the frontal sinus surgery concerning the last year. I presented a new approach to the frontal sinus called axillary flap approach. First was published by Wormald in 2002. This year I have presented a topic complementary to the last year, and presented a complication which or side effect from the operation which may prevent the surgeons from doing that approach. But after research of about on 30 patients, I found this side effect or complication didn't differ from the other approach. My topic was on instance of middle term lateralization after axillary flap approach to the frontal recess.
Thank you so much.